job. All right, now head back to the decontamination room. You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and... the operative both felt the need to stay and help people. Push the button by the door to begin the process. Now you can come in.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. What was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
His samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.